Well, hello, Sovereign Grace Congregation. Welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
To the Welcome Center.
My name's Fast Freddy.
And I'm Steady Eddie.
And we are your
Public Relations Specialist.
We got a lot to show you today, so why don't you come on in, let's look around.
Let's not waste any time.
Here we go.
Welcome to the bookstore.
This is my kind of bookstore. There's nothing to read. Children's Wing.
Welcome Center.
Bookstore.
Eric.
Entranceway.
Coffee shop.
Administration Wing. Woo! Look at his neck.
Ah!
Oh, just kidding. Come on.
Stop funny. You know how I am with the amphibians?
Well, now we're in the sanctuary. As you can see, looking straight ahead, straight as an arrow, you have our stage.
Yes, with the decorative stone columns. And left and right, you have rear projection screens that will provide a better picture. And if you look around behind you, you'll see the steel framework
to the stadium seating
and the production room up top.
Scientists would have you believe that billions of years ago there was a bang, and out of that bang came this primordial soup, and out of this primordial soup came this building.
But we know something else. We know there's a creator and many hands at work in this process.
Now there were some questions among the work crew whether or not Eddie and I could really contribute to what's been going on at the work site. Well, we decided to come out here and build our own structure just to show what we could be capable of.
Look what love can build.
Well, and finally, you can see that the brick masons have been hard at work.
Yep, bricks are growing up faster than a varmint in a goose trap in the dead of summer.
That they are, Eddie. That they are. Well, Sovereign Grace Congregation, thanks for coming out and joining us today. We've had a lot of fun showing you around.
That's right. But we got a lot of rubble to get into.
So, Fast Freddy,
Steady Eddie,
out.
Out.